There are primary sources on both sides that will say that Columbus is good or bad, and to say that only the side that disagrees with you is politically motivated.
What sources are you specifically talking about?
I don't have one on the top of my mind, but...
Exactly, and this is the problem. Yeah. In the absence of historical knowledge, people have replaced what was once historical knowledge with broad narratives based on ideology, based on the headlines of Vox.com articles. They say, surely there must be some legitimate primary source document that buttresses my totally random and arbitrary opinion that he's a genocidal anti-Indian maniac. The problem is, there isn't. There is one document, that is the one document that any of them assert as evidence that Columbus was some genocidal maniac, and the document was written by his chief political rival. You can point to that and say that that has some merit, but the vast preponderance of evidence not only provides a different perspective, but utterly contradicts the narrative that the left is pushing about Christopher Columbus.